Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another Morning Word. Thanks for joining us. For those new to this, this is where I share a couple minute video, really to share from my own personal Bible study. Why? Because God says this: I come to give you life and life more abundantly. And I truly want to, you know, fulfill what God is promising to his people by saying, I really want to see your life go from here to here. Now, God shows how to do that. He says, as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. So if we can think like God, there is nothing that you can't achieve. There is no valley that you can't come through, no mountaintop that you cannot reach, because there's nothing that's impossible for God, which means there's nothing that's impossible for you. Now, I've got to say this. I don't work for the church. I'm not a pastor. I'm not a teacher or anything. There's someone who fell in love with the Bible and saw God working in my life, and I really wanted to see God work in your life too, and for you to fulfill all your potential. So whatever I'm saying, if it resonates, please take massive action on it. Don't just listen to it. You've got to do it. That's where the fruits of wisdom comes from. So let's get into this. Today's scripture inspiration comes from the book of 1 Samuel. And we're reading chapter 12, verse 23. And it reads this. As for me, as far as it from that I should sin against the Lord by failing to pray for you, and I will teach you the way that is good and that is right. I'm going to call this morning's word, we are not here to judge, but to help. We're not here to judge, but to help. Now, in this time, Israel, where Samuel was obviously the high priest for many decades, and before his time and during his time, had did some wicked things, some real wicked things. If you've been watching these videos, there's some, you know, there's been idolatry, there's been adultery, there's been murder, there's been all kinds of stuff that God wasn't pleased with. And obviously, Samuel being a holy man, and if you watch the video before this, we're talking about his integrity, his character, and the whole nation was like, yo, you're just an awesome guy, just a truly awesome guy. So this guy easily could have been like, you know what, you guys are wicked, you guys, I'm just gonna judge you. And instead he says, I'm not here to judge you. I really want to pray for you so you guys can move forward, but I also want to help you to be the very best. So instead of judging them and condemning them, he was trying to help them to get back on the right path. Now, where did that type of character come from? That was the same as God. God continually, if you read all the way throughout the Bible, he's not here trying to judge the world, but show the world grace and saying, please get on the right path. I'm trying to give you so many options to do that. He wasn't here to try and judge us, even though he is the judge, okay, and the ultimate judge, and the only one who can truly judge anybody. He was trying to like, I just want to get you on the right path. I want you to live a life more abundantly. And that's how God treats us. He doesn't treat us as our ways actually deserve. Now, if Samuel and God is like that, we need to be like that. So easy for us. We all get on our high horses. I've done this and I've judged people. You know, that person's not living up to that standard. This person's not living up to my standards. And you start to judge them instead of trying to help them. You pay no one any benefit by judging them. It's only when you help them. Anyone can see the problems. Anyone can be, you know, critical of someone else. It's when you love somebody, that's when you change them. That's when you help them. That's when you're a benefit instead of a hindrance. So here's my question this morning. Are you judging people instead of helping them? Are you judging people instead of helping them? Here's a lesson of the day. The easiest thing to do is to judge others, especially if they are not living to what you think are the standards they should be adhering to. Now, we must remember, we are not God. I am not God. You are not God. And our role on earth is to pray for other people and help other people, not to judge them, not to condemn them. That's not our role. Our role is to be lifting people up continually and getting them back on the right track. So here's the action today. Action today is this. Stop judging others and start caring for them instead. Start caring for them instead. Can you do that? Can we make the world a better place by, instead of judging it and being critical, actually helping people to get to the next level? So God bless you. As we always say, we gen hope God's gift to us is life. What we do with that life is our gift back to God. Please subscribe to Gen TV where you get these videos Monday to Friday every morning and a back catalogue of over 400 of these morning words to help you be all that God called you to be. But more importantly than subscribing, I really pray that you'll do this, that you'll share this video with one person. Because if we can stop one person from judging and turn them into people who help instead of being critical, we would be changing a community. And if we can change a community, guess what? We'll begin to change the world. So God bless you, and I'll see you soon for another Morning Word.